a survivor, the 30s. He held on to his ground. He was never rich or famous, but he was well known in his town. He walked the straight and narrow line that led him to this day. And now the setting prairie sun is shining on his place. It is the last harvest. He's as proud as he can be. This auction sale, he said goodbye to his machinery. Life is hard, but he survived the best way that he could. Now he's reaping what he sowed. Life is good. A wife and four kids, and I am one of those. From where I stand, his just might be the greatest story ever told. He's been a husband and a father, yet he lived his life his way. Farming was his dream, and he learned to make it pay. It is the last harvest. He's as proud as he can be. But this auction sale, he said goodbye to his machinery. Life is hard, but he survived the best way that he could. Now he's reaping what he sowed. Life is good. Now I have chosen a different road. It's a city life I lead. But the heart and soul of this farmer's dream is alive inside of me. It is the last harvest. I'm as proud as I can be. At this auction sale, I said goodbye to his machinery. Yeah, life is hard, but I'll survive the way he knew I would. Cause I'm reaping what he sowed. Life is good. Now I'm reaping what he sowed. And life is good.